Where was Megan before?
I have no idea. I think flour mill, but she may have been on her own.
Yes.
I had heard when you see rings that go around the foot like that, that evident back in some day it had experienced some kind of trauma.
Yeah, that's like a, the most, they call them stress rings most of the time.